You know, it's been said there are two types of people in this world. There are the people who, when they walk into the room, say, "Here I am." And then there are those people who, when they walk into a room, say, "Ah, there you are." John was of the latter type. He spent his whole life saying, "There's Jesus. Look at him. Behold him. Make much of him." And throughout his ministry, he constantly deflected attention away from himself and tried to shine the spotlight onto Jesus. And I'm here to say there's probably a lot that we can learn from a guy like that. Right? In a world full of people who are straining to assert their own greatness, John stands out and he teaches us this. True greatness doesn't come from making much of ourselves, but true greatness is defined by the person who makes much of Jesus.